Hi, my name is Hernani Guimarães Neto, and I am the president of REBO, short for Brazilian Network for Ludic Studies. Professor Gilson Schwartz from Games for Change Latin America asked for our help developing Purposium, a collaborative game discussing justice and ethics. The original idea came from high school students responding to the Education for Justice campaign, which is sponsored by the United Nations Office on Drugs and Crime. In this game, teams will discuss problems like racism and violence and propose systemic solutions for them in order to save the solar system from chaos. All this joint effort was itself a lesson on cooperation and bottom-up design. I invite you all to check the UNODC page for Purposium, download the game, print it, and enjoy with your friends the challenge of building a better future together.